Welcome back to Jetline Marvel for another thrilling aviation episode. An F-18 aircraft that NASA purchased from the U.S. Navy in 2021 has undergone a thorough reconstruction, according to NASA. In order to follow or chase the supersonic X-59 aircraft, this rejuvenated aircraft will join the Armstrong Flight Research Center's fleet. NASA is presently building the supersonic X-59 quest aircraft to show its dedication to cutting-edge aeronautical research. The installation of an engine in the X-59 marked an important project milestone in November 2022. Additionally, it was revealed in January 2023 that the X-59's first flight is planned to take place by the end of 2023, representing a significant advancement in NASA's quest for supersonic flight capabilities. NASA first stated it would make use of an F-15 in 2021. This aircraft will track the X-59 as it travels at supersonic speeds in an effort to measure and display the sound waves it generates. The F-15, run by NASA, has a gadget on its nose that allows it to maintain a close enough distance for that to occur. The Airborne Location Integrating Geospatial Navigation System was created to make it possible for the fighter plane's pilot to coordinate maneuvers while flying behind the target at supersonic speeds. It turns out that the F-15 is not sufficient for data collection on its alone. Both the Eagle and the Super Hornet will pursue the X-59. NASA will use the F-18D as a platform for photographers and videographers who will attempt to capture supersonic flight. The aircraft underwent an overhaul procedure required after a certain amount of flight hours in order to participate in NASA Armstrong missions. This included removing the wings, inspecting for corrosion, modernizing systems, and performing other critical checks and service. Let us know what you think about NASA's Low Boom Flight Demonstrator project. Please subscribe to our channel if you are a new visitor.